After 35 years of working full-time, I finally find myself unemployed for the very first time. I was given the news just the beginning of last week. Thankfully, I still have this hobby, and we can sit back and enjoy some beautiful scenery as trains pass through it. Here we find ourselves northeast of Edson, Alberta, Canada, where the tracks cross the McLeod River and Wolf Creek. as there is a CN work crew working on the switch just to the west of where I'm standing. This train coming now has to go slow until they're given approval to move through their work area. Thank you.
Thank you.